Kevin? What are you doing?
Making a 90-degree angle right there. You know how to keep it from warping when you weld it?
No, I don't.
Okay. You know what a square is, right?
Yep.
Check it, make sure it's square.
Yeah.
Make sure it comes out straight. Alright. That's one way to do it. You ever play with a magnet? These are welding magnets. Pick them up like at that horrible freight place, or you can pick them up at any of the welding stores. And you can just put that puppy right down in there. Screw it up, you got a nice 90-degree. Don't forget to come back and check it. Don't necessarily trust that it's 90. Put your square back in there and make sure that it's 90. Now, you're going to get your welder. You're going to come in here and just start and just run all the way around? No, that's not going to work. It's going to warp. Get your welder. Come in and get it on one corner and the opposite corner.
Show me.
Just a little. Get it on the opposite corner. Get it on the opposite corner. That'll stop it from warping.
Can you show me?
Show you?
Yeah.
Boy, getting awful demanding. Hang on, let me get my hat.
So why do you do it on different corners?
Well, they keep it from warping. See, we get just a little tack on each corner. Now that I've got all four corners tacked, that'll keep it from warping out of shape. Now I can come back, get the magnet out of the way so the field from the magnet doesn't screw with the weld. And I can go ahead and weld one side, weld the other side. Let it cool off. Come back, weld this side. Weld that side. Let it cool off. It'll stay straight. It'll stay square. If you get in a big hurry and you just try to weld one side or weld, you know, three sides real quick, it'll just warp all out of shape. Another good way to hold it to get you ready to weld is just with a big quarter clamp. These are from a company called Bessie out of Germany. Big, heavy, great welding clamps. That's what they're for. And you can put them in here. You can go ahead and get weld on that side, weld on that side. Get all your corners. You're ready to go. That's how you keep them square when you're welding. See you next time.